is going on in here?
Work stuff?
Hey guys, I'm Naomi Kyle and this is Cheap Cool Crazy, where we show you amazing things on the internet you'll definitely want to buy, and then we give them away to a lucky viewer. You can skip ahead by clicking one of the buttons here to the right. This week's cheap product is Jenga Donkey Kong. It combines Jenga with, wait for it, Donkey Kong. It's a cool spin on a board game classic that you can get for $19.99 on Amazon.com. Sure, you can play Jenga Donkey Kong by the old rules. Take a block out, move it to the top. You make the tower fall, you lose. But the game also features fun Donkey Kong specific rules that make you move your Mario up the tower as it gets closer and closer to falling. You can even knock players down by moving the block their Mario is on. The first Mario to the top, or the highest Mario not owned by the player who made the tower fall, wins. While you may be tempted to play the game the regular way, give the Donkey Kong rules a try. They're a lot of fun and put a strategic twist on an old classic. You can get your Jenga Donkey Kong on Amazon.com. Our cool product makes my commute so much easier. You see, every morning and every night I ride the Muni to my home in, I'm not gonna tell you where. But thanks to the PlayStation Vita, kinda disappointed every time we come to a stop. With its two analog sticks, touchscreen, and optional 3G capabilities, the PlayStation Vita solves many of the problems fans had with the PlayStation Portable. It also features amazing graphics on a massive OLED screen. I mean, check out Uncharted. That's on a portable system. While you can still buy games in a store, Sony says the games bought online will cost less. So with franchises like Uncharted, Wipeout, and Marvel vs. Capcom on the system, you'll want to invest in a pretty big memory card. And while it looks big, the system is surprisingly light and sturdy, making it perfect for carrying around in your bag. As I mentioned, there are a bunch of great games available for the system. My current favorite, probably Super Stardust Delta HD. It's got great use of the analog sticks, and it's the perfect length for my commute. If you think a PlayStation Vita could help your ride at speed by, you should get one on Amazon.com.
Ooh. What is it?
It's our crazy product of the week.
What does it do?
Everything. Introducing the Big O Custom Gaming Desktop from Origin PC. And while that name is pretty appropriate, the game case contains more than just pretty lights. It contains a bleeding edge gaming PC that's years ahead of most computers. Blu-ray burner, terabytes of memory, a dozen USB 3.0 ports, all at your fingertips in the Big O. But isn't the Big O still too big to just house a gaming PC? Yup, because it also has an Xbox 360 inside. Console or PC, the Big O covers your home gaming needs.
Now, like I said, the Big O is customizable. The components, case, lights, and even paint job are all to your specifications. What you want, you get. But at the same time, what you get, you have to pay for. But if you got some extra lottery money lying around and you're looking for the gaming PC that does everything, visit originpc.com. That's it for this week. Be sure to tune in next Thursday for more sweet products. Please send us any ideas for anything you'd like to see on the show on Twitter or to our email at cheapcoolcrazy@ign.com. Feel free to follow us on our blog on ign.com/ccc and subscribe to our Star channel and leave a comment on your favorite item of this week for your chance to win your very own PlayStation Vita. That's right, we're giving one away, so be sure to hit up that comment section now. Also, congratulations to last week's winner who won a pair of Spinet Stealth video glasses. Thanks for watching. I'm told I'm Naomi Kyle, and this has been Cheap Cool Crazy. Bye, guys.